So, welcome students. So, in this question, you're given that you have an ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1, and you have a circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Now, the question asked is the pair of lines through the intersection of the ellipse and the circle are first equally inclined with x axis, perpendicular to each other. They always pass through a fixed point and none of this. So, again, I am not going to derive this question. So, this is a very standard statement in ellipse. There is a standard statement in ellipse which says that if a circle cuts an ellipse at four points, the pair of lines joining those four points are equally inclined with the axis of the ellipse. That is equally inclined with x axis. The lines will be equally inclined with x axis. So, if you want the derivation, you can go through any standard book of ellipse. For now, you need to remember this statement that when a circle cuts an ellipse, the pair of lines through the points of intersection are always equally inclined with the axis of the ellipse.